What's your name?
Hello, my name is Thomas.
Dennis?
Thomas.
Oh, sorry, I can't hear you very much.
Hello.
Where do you come from?
I'm from Germany. Are you a robot?
Yes, I am. Well, a special robot.
An iPad, right?
I'm mostly a person, actually, like you.
Really?
But with wheels and screen.
Can you show us some of your stunts? Can you drive for us?
Oh, yeah. Do you want to see a video?
Yeah, I want to see it driving.
Wait. Okay, you want me to move?
Yes, move.
Yes, I'm a good dancer.
Oh, wow, you're almost like a prima ballerina. Great. How fast can you go?
Well, I can show you a small video if you'd like to.
But I want to see it moving here now. Our viewers want to see it moving right here now. Can you go very fast here around the car?
I will try, of course.
Yes? Go around the car.
Okay. Oh, lots of people here. Welcome to Paris. Hello. How are you?
Are you an iPad?
Oh no, I'm better than an iPad.
Really? So what are you?
Yeah. I'm just a person. You hurt my feelings.
So are you hidden in some cage or are you sitting in a car?
I'm here to visit and to discover the stand of Volkswagen.
But you're staying here, right? You got a Volkswagen logo on you.
Yes, I'm a fan.
Can you show us some visualizations on your screen?
Sorry?
Can you show us something on your screen, like visualizations?
Yes. I've got the MirrorLink new innovation in the Passat. It's the connection with the smartphones.
Net from Volkswagen. These are the mobile services that integrate useful information into the vehicle, online and via smartphone. CarNet MirrorLink brings own contents from the smartphone into your car. Suitable smartphones are connected via USB. MirrorLink shows all contents on the infotainment display. It is controlled intuitively. Selected apps are available for mobile use. For example, the Think Blue Trainer from Volkswagen. The app checks road handling and gives practical tips for more efficient driving. My Guide recommends nearby destinations. For example, restaurants. With the help of personal preferences and online information, the app finds a suitable restaurant for each time of day and for every situation. Still more, from on the road, a table can be reserved by telephone. Just one touch and the navigation starts. MirrorLink supports many more features from
here we go.
Great, thank you.